Okay, so...
Some soldiers need to ride to the same side and side guy.
This mission is...
Open your doors, let him in.
But we can go?
Command out.
Okay, same side. And then do some more taxiing. Okay, let's get this one out. Ready? Other one. Let's get this one right. So let's get here the mouth. Targeting plug. Let's see later on. Targeting. Go for the color. Navigation.
And then.
It's a very busy runway, so we'll be ready for takeoff. Get the engine. Okay. Nobody's here. Close the door. Got the nose down. Okay, we have no weapons this time, so let's get APU off. Close these so I don't accidentally turn them off. And then, objectives. Drop all the soldiers off at East Base Sensor. Let's go for it. Alt. Hover. So this is for vertical takeoff. Add. Helmet. Queuing system. This is a bit slow. But make sure you don't lose the control. We are going a little bit back, so lean in. Lightly with the rudder. Save yourself. It's very tricky. Okay, so now we're gonna be nuzzling a little bit. So nuzzles.
And autopilot off.
Let's get some speed. Music.
Landing gear.
That's nice. Brake lock. Don't need that anymore. Okay, we are going to approach from the seaside. Because that's the easier way to. Just remember, there is no rush when it comes to the vertical takeoff and landing. Well, vertical landing. There were times in my life when I was going insane. Trying to walk through. And when I lost my grip, then I hit the floor. Yeah, I thought I could live, but couldn't get out the door. I was so sick and tired. So go down some more. Let's get new paused for the time being. Clear the waypoint, so we don't need that buffer. Okay, that's where we need to land. Put the targeting pod view right there. Our vertical descent is, it's a bit too much, but we'll get that sorted out once we closer. And a little closer. 800 meters. Rolling.
Landing gear.
Okay, thank you for that. Okay, let's get this to hover and then make sure we don't. That's good enough. Brake on. Helmet switched off. Off you go, guys. Bye bye.
Good job with the transport. But we got a report that an Navy 42 went down over the small island to the south. We're not sure what hit him, so meet up with the fighter wing and let him escort you to the crash site. Your objectives have been updated. Out.
Okay. Let's do that. Brake lock off. Gear up. Join up with a fighter escort wing, which means we're gonna have to be flying the usual configuration. Let's get some altitude first. Hover is very, very sensitive. What I'm gonna do is turn around and then fly towards the sea, get out of these hills. I have nothing to hit. Yeah. Go. Power off.
Autopilot off.
Yeah.
Desperate hearts, desperate eyes, never on a feeling I would.
5 to the crash site. Command out.
1-8-4.
We're on your wing. Check left, check right.
Get into formation.
Roger, we'll go.
Roger, we'll go.
Come on, guys.
Autopilot off. Autopilot off.
I'm gonna go to 45 degrees. 49 degrees. That's fine with me. So the Victor will be struggling to cope with the time reducing speed, but this is still good. Maybe the indicator seems to be in the right place, very good.
This is Victor 1-1, Cali 2 targets, close. Looks like the transport was taken out by drones. We'll handle them and clear the way for you, out. Fox 3!
Go get him. Yes.
Negative.
Maybe we have to wait for the fighters to destroy the drones, but that's not our problem because we're going to take some time in it.
Alright, all air targets have been destroyed. Okay, Victor 1 is RTB. Out. Splash! Target destroyed!
Return to base.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
Yeah.
Take those soldiers to medical in South City. It's a rooftop landing pad. Your objectives have been updated. Command out.
Okay. Close the door. Okay. Okay, so it is very close. We're gonna get the nozzles slightly angled because they're
autopilot off.
Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Bring the nozzles up to vertical. Then start moving the speed. In a second we'll have the visual. I think I have the visual. Speed, that's very good. Let's put the gear down.
Landing gear.
Get the remote and then maintain the altitude. Okay, so now we're just gonna get
okay. Is it?
Hey, gonna pay. Close the door. Now we're gonna go just around the corner, so we'll stay in this flight mode. Slightly turn around the rudder. And so let's go. Let's maintain the altitude of about 200 meters.
Landing gear.
Yeah. Okay, we can get some speed this way as well. Important to lean in, just like with the helicopter. Nice and easy. what we're doing.
Negative.
Didn't say anything? Not to you. Right in the middle. Yes. Very nice. Break on. Okay. So let's switch everything off. Leave it nice and easy for the next guy, which is me. Stop. And then hurry off. That's it.